focus of attention. In imperious form and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV? And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live Serie A action. It's coming right up. It's Lazio, and they face Sassuolo.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Well, here are the players who'll start for Lazio. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And so for the Sassuolo starting lineup. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
And the game begins. Lure. Alexei. Davy. Good tackle. Oh, great vision. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. What can he do from here? And there to intervene. He must finish, and a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay, and I enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing, and the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Ha segnato il Sassuolo con il numero 7, Jeremy Boga.
Leon. Lur. Suaso. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Francesco Magnanelli. Now Juricic. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Alexei.
That's very effective. Good high pressing.
Suaso.
Ball's gone.
Short.
Well, disappointing end to the move.
Filip Juricic.
And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Jeremy Tolian.
Francesco Magnanelli.
Well, getting the ball forward.
Could play it in.
Well, they keep passing away.
Can he do it? This looks promising. It's got to be! And putting his body on the line. Oh, what's he gone and done? Can they slot it home? Danger averted for now.
George. Davy. Zaki.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Gives it a go. And fired against the crossbar.
Well, it's so unlucky not to be level in this one, Derek. It was a great effort.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Jeremy Tolian.
Being pressed and pressed high. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Suaso. Short. Zaki.
Lure. Space and time for the cross.
And smart defending. Haraslin.
Magnanelli now. Caputo. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, visionary passing.
Interception to snuff out the danger.
Not much time to make up his mind.
Well, sloppy in possession.
Haraslin. Magnanelli now.
Ball played nicely.
Francesco Magnanelli has a go. He can't hold on to it. Quite the catalogue of great saves. And that, the latest one.
Mela. Suaso. Zayed. Alexei. Lure. Leon.
Possession lost, intercepted.
Haraslin.
It might be on for them. Fine cross into the middle, foiling them effectively.
Federico Peluso.
Effective challenge. So a throw in here.
No, high quality defending.
Beautifully weighted ball. Real chance. Can they cover up?
And they have possession again. Jeremy Boga. Tolian.
Now here's Marlon Santos.
Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Matthias Norman.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes, not enough heart or endeavour for me.
A bit of running room now on the wing. And it's played into the centre. A really top-notch piece of defending. Filip Juricic. Federico Peluso. Francesco Magnanelli. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the... The goal is, he knows where it is, he gets a beautiful strike on it.
And a double substitution it's going to be. Elia. Zaki. Suaso. Kachar. Zayed. And there to intervene. Throw-ins given. Kachar. Couldn't keep it. It's opening up for them. Short. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Jeremy Tolyan. Now Juricic. So the referee says that will be all for the first half on the home side. No, they've got a bit of digging to do here, Lee.
Well, Jack.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Federico Peluso. Norman. Jeremy Boga. This looks promising. Chance to play it in. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Kachar. This looks promising out wide. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Lee.
Well, if they are going to get back into this game, he needs to up his work rate, his endeavour.
In it goes! To alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, here we see it again, and the corner delivery is good, and he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. More football from Serie A coming up here on EA TV. It's Lazio against Udinese.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
He has time to play it over. But dealt with efficiently. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. It just needs to remain icy cool. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Goals are plenty. 2-2. Tolian. Khan Ayhan. Possession given away, unfortunately. This looks threatening. Excellent ball towards the front post. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Played into the centre of the box. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Well, more live action from Serie A for you to look forward to. It's Sassuolo versus Milan.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
And a fine tackle.
Supportate la vostra squadra del cuore scegliendo sempre prodotti
Tolia.
Originali.
Matthias Norman. Filip Juricic. Caputo. Well, they have the ball once more. Really well played pass. And offside it is. Lur. Short. Lazio unable to maintain possession. Francesco Magnanelli. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Every pass hitting its target. Committed challenge. And the pass could do damage. Can he take the chance? Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it. Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Federico Peluso.
Now here's Marlon Santos.
Francesco Magnanelli. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Big chance! Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Well, Derek, just look at the stats. They are behind in the game, but I can't believe how. They've created chance after chance. Surely it's just a matter of time before they score the goal that puts them back into this game.
He's driven in the corner. Kachar. Excellent block. Francesco Magnanelli. Caputo. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, possibilities in the centre. It has to be! Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered.
Cambio in arrivo per il Sassuolo. Lascia il campo. Con il numero 4, Francesco Magnanelli.
Meller.
Dentro, con il numero 73,
Kachar.
Manuel Locatelli.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Oh, he saved it well. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. Harazlin. Caputo. Given away by Lazio. Forward they go, chasing the game. Jeremy Tolian. Have they given him too much space? Perfectly positioned to take it away. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Davy. Chance to run at them. Could be! Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Time for a change then. Played into the centre of the box. And they deal with the threat this time. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you taught as a youngster technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
Norman. Filip Juricic. Poor pass. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Capuso wanted to keep it but couldn't. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Under pressure. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And the finish, I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Locatelli. On the ball, Harazlin. Locatelli with it. Nice switch of play. Filip Juricic. And he's got the beating of his opponent. So, a corner here. And now the delivery. Thumped clear. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, all the focus at the start of the game was on their poor defensive record, but their ability up front certainly took our minds off that today. I thought they were really positive and bright, brave on the ball too, and in the end they got the 3 points they deserved for me. Well done.
Francesco Magnanelli. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. And give them hope that they can turn this round. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down. The pass could do damage. One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see? Well, that is how to run at defenders. Oh, he saved it well. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Under pressure. Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful. He must finish. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. And give them hope that they can turn this round.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
He just needs to remain icy cool. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Can he take the chance? One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is...
Well, that is how to run at defenders.
Oh, he saved it well.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Under pressure. To finish that one off. Wonderful.